If you're watching me, you're running a company, you're leading a family, let your leadership voice be heard, especially in the new year. 2021 are not for weak people, it's for hunters. Hunters go out there and catch what they want. Joshua chapter 24 verse 15. Joshua gives a option to the people. So before you go into the new year, stop like Joshua and look at those that are with you and say, look, choose today. I'm part of this church. Prophet is my spiritual father. I'm not shaking. Are you part of this or not? Are you serving the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob or not? Is Jesus God or not? Do you want the Holy Spirit or not? Are you serious about prospering or not? What kind of life do you want? Do you want to be sick or healthy? Do you want to love the prophet or shoot the prophet? Do you want to give or you want to steal? Do you want heaven or hell? Do you want a higher life or a lower life? Do you want to do well or live in hell? Are you with us or without us? Are you coming on this journey or you're not? Choose today. What life do you want? This is what Joshua posed. Joshua put it out there like a leader should.
Prophet Jerome, more than just words.